Hit the gas, kid! I'll shoot!
The annual festival celebrates the cultural heritage of
this fucking cult!
The flowers.
I knew before everyone else. The seeds were a bunch of bullshitters. I started pressing them early. Next thing you know, I get in trouble for being too hard on Eden's gate. Believe that shit? Only choice I had was to prep for what was coming, so I decked out my place. Stocked up 10 years worth of food. Put together air and water filtrations. I was at it for months, ready to stick it out. Should have seen the looks people were giving me, like I was some kind of lunatic. But looky who was right! Merle fucking Briggs! Of course, cult came and pulled the rug out from under me. I lost everything. Well, here I am, riding with you in the Death Wish, holding a big fucking gun ready for piggy payback. Get ready, kid!
Thank you. Right about now, the sun's getting dirty.
It is not for us to judge. Deliver them unto the waters. The cleansing begins tonight.
To Eden. Not this one. This one's not clean.
Ah. You mock the cleansing, John.
No, Joseph.
You have to love them, John. Do not let your sin prevent that. Bring that one to me. Despite all that you have done, you are not beyond salvation. You're not here by accident or by chance. You are here by the grace of God. You've been given a gift. Now it remains to be seen whether you choose to embrace it or to cast it aside. This one shall reach the atonement, or the gates of Eden shall be shut to you, John.
Yes, Joseph. You will confess every sin you've ever committed, no matter how petty, no matter how small, I will pull from you. Then we'll see if you're worthy of atonement.
Right away, we'll be okay, right?
No. You'll make it worse.
Why?
Because confession without pain isn't confession. You'll scream out your sin, then you'll wear it on your flesh before John peels it off of you. It's a beautiful thing.
Fucking Peggy's.
Ah! Show them no mercy. Stay with me. Didn't go through all this trouble just to lose you now.
God has a plan for me.
Over here, Deputy. I knew it meant trouble when we couldn't reach you. I'm glad the Lord pointed me in the right direction. We got you back, but there's still others that need our help. Cult's moving the rest of the prisoners up the road. They got Merle, too. Time's wasting. Grab what you can and go save them. I'll call in some of our people. We're gonna need them if we're gonna pull this off.
We gotta get him! Cash in! Moving, moving!
Stay low!
Police have one child wanting nothing, while the child next door goes to bed hungry. How will you get back, Helen? Long indignant to the starving farmer, we can and cannot say.
My hide. Pigs are getting set to kill us.
Seriously. Thanks, Deputy.
Determined to get us in John's bunker.
Deputy, we've sent in a chopper to pick you up, so just hold your ground until it gets there.
Hey, you got everyone scared. scared out of their minds. That's an advantage.
I know a lot of those people you saved today. Can't thank you enough.
Howdy!
Try not to let you down. Shout if and when you need me. I got great night vision.
I should have brought a sweater. It's nippy tonight.
Oh, can't believe you made it out of that alive. If Eden's Gate didn't take you seriously before, they sure do now.
There's so many chances I can't...
Soon enough, that sign out there in the hills ain't gonna hold much weight.
You couldn't pay me enough to be in the same room as John C.
Pastor Jerome called us in to make sure you got here safely. Overprotective, I'd say. You could sure take care of yourself.